Hello, this video will show how to import Illustrator file into After Effects. I have downloaded an Illustrator file from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the file into Illustrator to open the file. I make it simple. I delete the bottom bar and group it and select them and delete. We can check that there's two layers only. If you want to make the motion individually, we need to make the object into individual layer. For example, we can cut it, Control X, and then we can make a new layer, Control F to paste into a new layer, and then rename it to add line. Again, we can cut it and make a new layer and paste it. Rename the layer, add line color. The alternative way is we can make a new layer here and then open the layers and click and drag into a new layer and double click to rename it. It's called Uranus. We can do the same thing. I make the time lapse here. Now the objects and the layer are ready for importing to After Effects. So I go to File and save a copy. I call it Solar System to After Effects and save it. I will keep this setting. Make sure that we check the boss create PDF compatible file so we can have the thumbnail preview in the After Effects. And then we can click OK. Now we can switch to After Effects and then create a new composition. I will keep this setting and click OK. To import Illustrator file, we can go to File, Import, and File. And choose the Illustrator file and import it. There's few options to import the file. The first option is choose footage and merge the layers and click OK. And then I click and drag into composition. We can find that all the layers are in one layer. I undo it. The second option is go to the file, import, import the file. Choose the same file and we can choose the layer. For example, we choose the sun. We can import the sun individually. I undo it. If you want to import all the objects together, we can go to File and Import, File, choose the same file and here we can choose composition and click OK and double click the composition. We can find that all the layers and objects are imported. Now we can select all the layer and copy it and go to the composition and paste it. We can find that the size is not correct. We can press S to scale it. 250 and move it here, maybe larger. Now, this is the Illustrator file. If we want to make it editable vector, we can right click and create convert shape to vector file, vector layer. So we can edit the shape in After Effects. Also, we can make an anchor point to the middle. We can go to Layer, Transform, center anchor point in the layer content. So the anchor point is at the center of the Saturn. Now, if we move it, I use P we can move it out, we can rotate to make a motion. This is how we can import Illustrator file to After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.